Hello everyone, this is Steve with Stop Motion Sensei, your go-to resource for stop motion animation. In our online Brick Film animation courses, I'll teach you professional film techniques to help make your videos look spectacular. The link is right down there, so go to stopmotionsensei.com and create your account today. Enjoy the video. Hello everyone, it is Steve and I am here with another review. Today is going to be a quick review and unboxing of the Brick Arms Galactic Gunfighter Pack. Now this pack has two guns in it, overmolded. We have a pistol and a rifle as seen in The Mandalorian. Open this up and they have some awesome guns in here. We'll start talking about the rifle, which is absolutely awesome. Spitting image of the one on the show, as expected from Brick Arms, and the amount of detail on this gun is incredible. That overmold is really, really nice and clean. You can see from the side here and the back that it is just a really clean overmold. Looks great in that dark brown. Now, I unfortunately do not have the Mandalorian minifigure yet. Hopefully I will soon, but I have Jango Fett here with that Mandalorian style armor there. And I am gonna show you these guns in his hands. Now on the butt of the rifle, we have that really cool crescent moon shape, just like we get in the TV series. And that snugs right up to our minifigure's arm. Looks great. Size is proportionate and Brick Arms, nice work as usual. And the pistol is no different. Looks absolutely awesome. We've got crazy amounts of detail, and Brick Arms keeps putting more and more detail into all of these guns, which I love. They just look more and more realistic. Just like the rifle, the pistol looks just like the one the Mandalorian has in the TV series. That overmolding is really well done, really clean, and just looks great. And the last thing I have to say about this pack is its price. The Galactic Gunfighter Pack is $20, and I think that's a solid price. You get two overmolded guns. The overmold is amazing on these. Really clean, really well done. And then we also have all that amazing detail that Brick Arms keeps bringing us. And they go 110% on that detail. So I love this. I'm glad I picked them up, and I'm excited to combine them with a Mandalorian Lego set at some point. And if you are into stop motion brick film, then obviously you could pick these up and do a Mandalorian story, a Mandalorian spinoff, Star Wars spinoff, and add that detail to your stop motion films. If you guys like this video, please drop a like below and don't forget to subscribe to the channel for more amazing content like this. We've got builds, product reviews, and all of our original stop motion brick films coming your way in the future. So you're not gonna want to miss any of that. And if you're serious about stop motion, go to stopmotionsensei.com and pick up some HD graphics for your brick films. And look into the Essential course. In that Essential course, I will teach you all of the basics you need to know to make your brick films amazing and take that production value to the next level in all of your projects. As always, guys, thank you for watching, and I will see you in our next video.